I've done a quite retired investment. Time to pack these up again.